As we gather here today, I want to extend my deepest sympathies to the family of Senator John McCain, an American patriot who served our country with distinction for more than six decades. The nation is united in its grief, and the world mourns the loss of a true hero and a great statesman.